Hejka, witajcie moi mili, z tej strony Rashi, bo zaczynamy w menu, bo poprzedni odcinek, jak oglądaliście, kończyliśmy przy sekcji dialogowej, ponieważ ktoś podkradł nam zapasy, znaleźliśmy to i okazało się nagle, że bandyci mają wszystkich naszych kompanów na muszce. Lili wyszła przez tylne okno, żeby ich przekonać, a my musimy teraz grać na czas, żeby nikogo nie zabili. Tak więc lecimy. Zobaczmy, co tu mamy.
We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead. We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We can split the supplies, spread them around.
Or we could just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Mondrarby.
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up, bro! Christ!
Oh shit!
O kurwa, o kurwa. Dobra. Jeden z głowy. Drugi.
Get over here, hurry!
Get
inside.
Okej. Druga strona.
Gotcha. Hang on.
Dobra.
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your ass.
Drugi headshot.
Cut. Hurry, come on.
Please.
Clint, get inside the RV. It's gonna be okay. Go.
Oh shit, shit, shit.
Get in the RV.
Screw her. Let her stay.
Nie. Nie ma. Okej. Okej, jedna strona, druga strona. Dobra, wskoczyła. Ekipa trzyma się razem.
Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine.
Everything's
then.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened. We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split
I'm
open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
To nie była Carly.
Please, we have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa, 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 you're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee.
She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both. Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
No, spokojnie.
We have to act now. A I know it sounds nuts, but we have a traitor here. Do you guys get that? Someone who puts their insidious shit above everyone else.
Thank you, Lee.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Młody to zrobił, bo się przyjrzał.
Tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Really lay off of him.
I...
Shit! What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Lily też musi zbastować.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around. I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Just... You think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please! God, please!
You're pathetic. Look at you.
He's broken, Lily.
I can see that. Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Ale
shut
no młody...
up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben? You have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you! Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben!
Stop! This is about trust, and I've never trusted you!
I did it!
What?
Yeah, it was me. That get you to lay off the kid?
I think you're capable of being a real piece of shit, but I know it wasn't you. Not with her in your life.
There! I got him.
Please, let's just get back in
the RV.
That's
not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Za dużo, za ostro.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
It's a bad idea, Lee. She's a murderer, for shit's sake.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Whatever. Just get in.
Kurwa. Jaki Saigon. Ja jestem ciekaw, czy można było temu zapobiec. Bo ja wiem, że on to zrobił. On się nawet glabnął. On się glabnął. Młody się kurwa glabnął na początku. Jak była dyskusja. On przepraszał za to. Ja...
Lee, a word, please?
Ja pierdolę.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right? What the fuck
happened during the raid?
He's gonna turn.
We don't know that.
Gotcha.
What do we really know? None of us have been bitten. We don't know what the time frame is for a child. We know nothing. I'm going to monitor him and focus on the wound and see if his condition changes.
We keep the same plan unless something changes.
Oh, cool.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Dokładnie.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Cholera. Wszystko się sypie.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
Gone, but won't come back.
Because she was shot in the head.
That's right. It's horrible.
Yeah, it is.
Ja pierniczę. Wszystko się sypie. Nie tak to planowałem.
I'm glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
That's nice.
I didn't though.
Thanks.
O Jezu, ciekaw jestem, co teraz dalej będzie. Nie ma tak złe sny. O Boże. Wow. To jest trochę większy problem. Trochę dużo większy problem.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
And I'd like everyone out of the RV except her. I don't want folks trapped in there with her.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind.
No dobra. Pytanie, co możemy zrobić? Możemy wsiąść tu. Weźmy, pogadajmy. Czy ta zmądrzała?
Hey, Lily. Lily.
I'm sitting here tied up like an animal while you guys decide what to do with me.
It's not like that.
Then what's it like?
I
No nie jestem, nie jesteśmy też tu po to, żeby ją więzić, nie? Dobra. Spróbujmy rozsunąć te drzwi, bo tam chyba dalej nie można przejść nawet. Sterty pozwianej blachy. Zobaczmy, czy tutaj coś będziemy mieli. Show outlet.
Whoa.
Somebody's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so. But this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
Dobra. Nie wygląda to wszystko kolorowo. Mapa jakaś.
Map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed.
W Savannie też utknęli rodzice. Rodzice. Tej, Clementine. Miejmy też to na uwadze, nie? To tutaj możemy przejść do tu? Tak. Możemy wejść na górę.
Shit. Broken.
A tutaj bolec jakbyśmy wyjęli, nie ma opcji. Czyli na odcięcie, że tak powiem, wagonów kolejnych. No tutaj raczej gra już sugeruje, że będziemy nią poruszać. Tam była woda. To może wpierw dajmy wodę Duckowi. Akurat jak jest możliwość taka. Weźmy ją. Młodusz, tak. Krucho, krucho wszędzie. Pewnie niedługo pociągnie. Ale zobaczmy.
Thank you. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Dobra, pokażmy Kenemu mapę.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
These tracks lead right to Savannah. Holy hell. Can you guys see about moving that thing? We could have something here.
Yeah, we're on it.
Powiedzmy też Clementine, że do Savanny.
Hey, Clem.
What are you going to do with Lily?
Punish her somehow. She did a terrible thing.
She killed her.
Yeah, it's horrible.
No miejmy nadzieję, że jakoś to ogarniemy tu, nie? Bo to sytuacja jest patowa, nie? Ale jestem na 90% pewny, że to będą dupy.
Was it you?
Not this again.
Was it?
No!
Okay then. What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
Yeah, you've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
Nie wiem, jakoś Ben jest to młodzik taki typowy. Kurde, taki no, nieokio znany szczyl. Może, ale dobra, co my tu mamy? O Jezu, tu są bezpieczniki czy coś? Nie.
Nothing.
Dobra, czyli tu będzie pewnie kombinowania z tą lokomotywą. Tak, cztery ściany bezpieczników.
Shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah.
No nie, no ma tak łeb rozbity, że...
I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue. Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
No dobra, teraz tak. Tu mamy uciętą kartkę, już ją to widzę.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
Damn, no właśnie.
Pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Ołówek, tak jak Clem mówiła na temat tego odwzorowywania liści. Może w ten sposób to się uda zrobić. Kurwa, czy tutaj te skrzynki mogę zajrzeć? Nie. Ale trzeba spróbować w ten sposób to zrobić. Wydaje mi się, że to będzie klucz. Dobra, pogadajmy z Clementine, czy ma...
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Ona weźmie notatnik, my weźmiemy tą jedną stronę i ołówek pożyczymy na chwilę. Okej, to teraz tak. Ołówek.
Pencil.
Zaostrzony ołówek, zarąbiście. Tego nam było trzeba.
I could have killed you. I had you while you were rummaging around in the front there. I know you did what you did for a reason, and part of me understands. But the other part sees you with your back turned to me and knows I could have killed you. I need to go.
She's stealing the RV!
Lily!
Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
Podpierdolia kampera.
Let's focus on the train.
Kurde.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here.
Już widzę, czy...
Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
Dobra. Okej. No.
That's one hell of a mess.
No. Okej, dziękuję Grożę, oddałeś mi sterowanie. Zróbmy rozruch na silniku, to powinno tutaj pomóc. Mam nadzieję też, że... No ale fakt jest taki, że Lily nas nie zabiła kiedy mogła, no i to się pamięta, nie? Dlatego my też nie zabiliśmy jej. Na niej nie wypieprzyliśmy stąd, nie? Dobra, użyjmy notatnika.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Tak, szóstka w dół, góra, dół, góra. Dobra. Czy teraz tak, szóstka. Góra. 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 I góra. Ładnie.
Son of a bitch. Whatever you did, lit the dash up.
So far so good.
Dobra, teraz bym chciał sprawdzić notatki. Okej, ja bym chciał teraz obejrzeć ten notatnik. Ja bym chciał go naprawdę obejrzeć, przydałby mi się. Bo nie pamiętam, co tam było. No nie wiem, jak teraz to odpalić. Dobra, tam było coś przy dziewiątce, nie? Dziewiątka była chyba tu. Tam było chyba na lewo, prawo. O, kartka, dobra. Teraz tak, piątka. Czyli piątkę ustawiamy poziom i pion. I później dziewiąteczka, lewo, prawo. Dobra, czyli piątka, poziom. Poziom, pion. Tylko gdzie tu była piątka? Piątka, poziom, pion.
Now we're talking.
Piątka, poziom, pion i dziewiątka, lewo, prawo i powinno wszystko ruszyć. I powinno wszystko ruszyć. I dziewiątka była tu. Dobra. Lewo. Niski olej. I prawo w zapłon.
Holy shit! We're golden!
What about Duck?
What about him?
Look, Kitty, it's something we're gonna have to deal with.
Did you not hear Cat? We don't know shit, Lee. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
No dobra. Zobaczmy, czy pojedzie. Pewnie nie pojedzie, bo mamy jeszcze tam z tyłu.
It's all yours.
No właśnie, ten bolec.
Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
No tylko zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie, no bo nie mam. Nie wiem, czy tu będzie coś, jakieś narzędzie? Nic, pusto. Może w następnej komorze, no bo tu musi być jakieś narzędzie takie do tego, bo. Nie widzę innego pomysłu. Też komora silnika tylko. No dobra i... Czy tu? O! Klucze! Dobra. Klucz torowy. Szczękowy, francuski. Nie, no to będzie musiała być torówka. Przynajmniej tak mi się wydaje. Jeżeli nie, no to będziemy za chwilę wracać, nie? Ale... Ale wydaje mi się, że to powinien być torowy, nie? No bo Francuz to jest ogół szczelki, jakieś tego typu rzeczy. Szczękowy... Przyznam, że nie wiem. No i... Na logikę torowy jest do rzeczy związanych przy torach. Czyli myślę, że torowym tutaj damy radę coś zrobić.
Hey Kenny, we're loose.
No i ładnie. No i ładnie. No okej.
You touch any of my stuff?
I took the lamp of the train routes.
That's fine, you can have that.
Really?
Got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles. eyes if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
No i fajnie.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Musimy jakoś z młodym pogadać, bo młody jest... Cholernie go jechaliśmy. Cholernie go jechaliśmy.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
No. Dobra, pogadajmy z Clem.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Dobra, pogadajmy z Katią.
Sorry about the RV.
I'm worried. We're really on our own out here now.
Well, we're putting some time into this train. Worst comes to worst. Boxcar safe enough to sleep in. How's Duck?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
No.
Exactly.
Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was,
Dobrze strzelała. Yeah.
Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
Dobra, trzeba z młodym też pogadać.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think? So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Nie tak ostro, Kenny.
Getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Is the train really a good idea with Duck like that? Maybe we should focus on one thing at a time.
Yes. What can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through. Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
No, to się źle skończy. To się źle skończy. Młody już miał białe źrenice. Dobra, jedziemy wtedy. Zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Kenny już wie, o co chodzi. Dokładnie wie, o co chodzi. Dokładnie wie, o co chodzi. Dobra, moi mili, ale w tym miejscu kończymy i do następnego odcinka. Trzymajcie się, hej!